One of the main qualities of all the fixed signs is that they are all stubborn as hell. Every last one of them. And I know Aquarius likes to say that they're open-minded, but we'll get to that in a little bit. The first thing I want to mention is that depending on the rest of your chart, if you have a lot of mutable energy or cardinal energy, or if your chart is predominantly mutable or cardinal, you're not going to relate to these primary traits of the fixed sign. But if your chart is mainly made of fixed signs, you're going to be able to relate to this. So it's not just about your sun sign. It's also about what is the dominant energy in your chart. Let's start with Leo. Have you ever tried to get a Leo to forget about their creative aspirations, their passion, their drive, their goals? Have you ever tried to put a Leo down and shut them up? Have you ever tried to take a dig at them by hurting their confidence and their self-expression? Leo is ruled by the sun. I bet you were not very successful if you tried any of those things. Taurus is ruled by Venus. Taurus likes a luxurious life. Have you ever tried to put Taurus on a diet? Have you ever tried to get Taurus to spend money they don't want to spend? Have you ever tried to get Taurus to go somewhere with you where they don't feel comfortable, whether it's they don't feel comfortable in the space or with the people that are around in that space? If you've ever tried any of those things with Taurus, you know it didn't work. I can already tell you. Have you ever tried to engage Aquarius in a conversation where you're talking bad about their friends? Have you ever tried to tell Aquarius that the strict way that they go about doing things is the wrong way? Have you ever tried to get them to do things differently? Have you ever tried to get them to alter their procedure about how they do certain things? Have you ever tried to challenge their belief, their ethics, their values, their ideals about morality, their ideas about social justice, their ideas about humanity as a whole and how we can expand as a human race? If Aquarius is big on gay rights or social justice, have you ever tried to argue with them about why those issues don't matter? If you did, I'm pretty sure that you got a verbal lashing that looked really good on paper, but that burned deep down inside, because Aquarius is the master at arguing their beliefs, and you're never, ever gonna talk them down what they believe because they inherently know that they're right. The truth is, Aquarius is from the future. They're not from here. That's why they seem like aliens, and they're smarter than all of us. They're actually the smartest zodiac sign. So there's that. Have you ever tried to change Scorpio's mind about somebody if they feel a certain type of way about them or about a situation? Have you ever tried to change their mind about how they feel? Have you ever tried to tell Scorpio to stop being passionate about their dreams? Have you ever tried to talk Scorpio out of lusting after somebody they like? If you did, good luck. I can already tell you it's not gonna work.